16-year-old Alice Getty was reported to have been drugged with sleeping pills. Police are led to believe the perpetrator used a hacksaw to dismember her while she was still conscious due to the crude and jagged cuts where her limbs used to be connected.
Unfortunately, no evidence could be recovered to help identify Michael's killer.